Cheyyarpuram started gaining importance with the IT boom of the late 90s. Earlier known for housing government organizations, the neighborhood started attracting techies due to its strategic location, and thus began the journey of Cheyyarpuram into a cosmopolitan hub. Hello, I'm Priyankara Cheyyar. Welcome to MBTV's Locality Review. Today, we will check out the infrastructure, connectivity, development and civic issues of Cheyyarpuram.
Krishnarajapuram or Cheyyarpuram is situated at the junction of two significant stretches, the Old Madras Road or the OMR and the Outer Ring Road or the ORR in the eastern periphery of the city. It is surrounded by Avalahalli, Ramamurthy Nagar to the west, Whitefield to the south and Mallasandra to the east. Cheyyarpuram has many lakes in its vicinity. Cheyyarpuram Lake, Yelamallappa Shetty Lake and C.K. Halli Lake are a few to be named. Major IT corridors of the city like Whitefield, Maruthahalli and ITPL are around 5 to 11 kilometers and 30 minutes away from Cheyyarpuram in normal traffic conditions. Manyata Tech Park in Nagavara is 15 kilometers and 45 minutes away. Cheyyarpuram hosts ITI Limited and boasts proximity to many government organizations like DRDO, BEL and HAL. Navdeep English High School, Cambridge School and Cambridge Institute of Technology are some educational institutions located within a radius of 4 kilometers. Leading hospitals like Columbia Asia, Manipal, Apollo Cradle Maternity and Children's Hospital and Vaidehi Multi-Speciality Hospital are located within a maximum distance of 10 kilometers. Cheyyarpuram is famous for its weekly markets. Otherwise too, the market area is always filled with fresh fruits and veggies. So now you know where to head for your fresh vegetables and fruits. For weekend entertainment and shopping, you can head to the Phoenix Market City, VR Bengaluru, Gopalan Grand and Soul Space Arena malls, which are located within an average distance of 5 to 7 kilometers. The Outer Ring Road and the Old Madras Road connect Cheyyarpuram to the nearby IT hubs and the rest of the city. Commuting to and from the locality is made easier with good frequency of BMTC AC and non-AC buses, autos and cabs that are easily available. Travel to some of the major cities in and around the state is also convenient with the presence of Cheyyarpuram Railway Station. The Kempegowda International Airport is around 31 kilometers via the new airport road and takes approximately an hour to reach. Bayyappanahalli houses the nearest metro station, which is around 8 kilometers away. Once the work on ORR Airport Metro line is complete, one can take a metro directly from Silkport Junction to Cheyyarpuram and then to the airport. Extension of the Purple Line Metro till Whitefield will also benefit Cheyyarpuram. The consumer profile of Cheyyarpuram is mainly composed of the local population, government sector employees and IT professionals working in nearby technology centers. Around 61% of the properties listed for sale on the Magic Bricks website consist of multi-story apartments, and 2BHK is the most preferred room configuration. To know more about the availability of properties and price range in Cheyyarpuram, log in to the below URL. Select the property type you're looking for and your budget range. Type Cheyyarpuram and click on search. You can find the URL link in the description box as well.
Cheyyarpuram is notorious for its traffic jams. Some of the major traffic choke points include the Cheyyarpuram Silkport Road, Cheyyarpuram Flyover, Tin Factory and the Maruthahalli Junction. Some of the major reasons for Cheyyarpuram's development is its connectivity, proximity to major IT hubs like Whitefield, ITPL and Maruthahalli, and strategic location. It's situated at the junction of two major stretches, that's the Outer Ring Road and the Old Madras Road. However, the same can be cited as reasons for traffic congestion across several important stretches in the area. In case you have more information to add about Cheyyarpuram, please do share it in the comment section below. Subscribe to MBTV for more such information pertaining to Bengaluru's localities. This is Priyanka Rachaya signing off with camera person Pragat.